What's up, guys? It's TTT, aka the Alien Chief Mechanical Officer, jumping right into this game, and this is going to be a blast. Alright. What should I do this game? Hatchery invents, go to moon, get the card. Yeah, I got a few options. Okay, I'm actually gonna play a little bit of a riskier game, going the moon instead of doing what I'm supposed to do. Should be able to explain myself, but you know, get under. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Nothing left in the ships. This actually has a lay, especially as alien. I have started to favor the Inferno as my weapon, just because it does so much damage. And thermal shields are good against it, so that's why you gotta carry around a pulse grenade as well, which also actually takes care of the mechs and thermal shields that generally counter the incinerator. Whoops. Didn't even notice I bought an extra incinerator. Oh well. Hide this in here. I'll hide this in there too. Grisha is Cav. Does. Yes, he does, Dave. Yes, he does. All right. Nothing left over there. I'm bored. How does he know? How do you know he's alien? Of course, I know he's not, but... green guys and not alien. KOS Black! That's two humans taken care of. Taking care of all these humans. Don't you just love it when I waltz in to pick up the kill? And just like that, three humans already taken care of. Well, that just about sums it up. Dead humans, good life. More like, I turned on all of them and got tons of kills. I think actually now I'm gonna go get the moon and get the kill card. And then I'll evolve in my ship on the way back. Alright.
Activating automated defense turrets.
Well. Oh. Well, I'm sure what I'll try to do if I can get away with him is just not activate the mechs and wreak havoc on the humans. Okay. Oh, I should definitely get the logs while I'm down here. The logs, now those are gonna help me out a lot. Okay. Hopefully these humans keep arguing with each other on everything. That just makes it so much easier for me. Oh, humans, we are going to have such a blast with it. And actually, I think this game, I'm going to try out Beetle. Because I haven't really tried out the new Beetle yet. Don't know if it'll work. Well, you know, on second thought, maybe I'll stick with Hydra. I don't know. I'll decide when I get there. I will decide when I get there. Oh, and now that the crew stands up, this is actually a time that I can take to evolve. And go over here. This is bad. They want me to crew test. They want me to crew test. This is so sad. And this is gonna be really bad for me. Really, really bad. I can't crew test. You know what'll happen if I coon test? Coon test? If I coon test? If I coon test? If I coon test? Oh, whatever. They can try to kill me. We all know they're gonna fail. That's always, always, always fun. Okay, wait. So, I sure hope I can get away with it. Do I know you? Alright. Gonna grab the kill card, grab the logs, and then I'm just gonna get out of here. Honestly, there's no way he's gonna buy this, but cause it's funny.
3, 2, 1. Operation complete.
I'm surprised the humans are even trying to explain it to me. It looks like I've been caught. Oh no. How terrible. Alright. Like someone's waiting for me down here. This isn't gonna be good. I shouldn't have put an egg there. It's a really bad place for an egg. Huh? Guy really thinks he can kill me? Let's go with the minions! Oh yeah. This guy. You wanna be my spawn and be all cute. Come on. Just a little bit more. And he's my spawn. Yeah.
Three, two, one. Operation complete.
Ooh, okay. Mm.
3, 2, 1.
Operation complete. Alright, considering this Sub-Zero does so much damage, definitely gonna buy more thermal shields. Okay. I guess some Zero doesn't just hit hard. It's a ridiculous amount of damage. My attempts are excessive. Well, I'm good. I'm so dead. What is that damage? It's ridiculous. That damage is insane. Sub-Zero needs a nerf. That's ridiculous damage. What does that kind of damage? Insane. The damage is absolutely insane. What is that damage? Holy. So much damage. What is that? Zero damage is ridiculous. Okay. Human. That's the guy with the Sub-Zero. How do I even kill that guy? Sub-Zero does so much damage. How do you even kill someone with a Sub-Zero? It's ridiculous damage. You know, actually, I'm gonna go Beetle. Because normal Beetle actually counters Sub-Zero. Lame Beetle doesn't, but the normal Beetle does. We're definitely gonna go Beetle. Because it's the only thing that will save me from this guy's ridiculous Sub-Zero. What is that Sub-Zero damage? It's so crazy! Yeah, definitely going Beetle this game, just because that damage is insane. Like, what is that damage? It is nice that I got the boss. Okay, well, actually, if he is a Sub-Zero, I hope that means we have weapons too. In that case, buy an arc healer and destroy the Sekmon, then I'll infest the zoo. That will help a lot. Gotta watch out for that guy with the Sub-Zero, because that damage is off the charts. I'm actually gonna evolve Beetle first. That Sub-Zero guy shows up, I'm so screwed. What is that? Ridiculous. That is just ridiculous. Oh, I can't evo yet. Oh no, I hope that's not Mr. Sub-Zero. If that's the guy with the Sub-Zero, I'm so dead. Alright. Oh, I hate Sub-Zeros. What a bad damage. I'm definitely going to be Sub-Zero is so strong. Alright, this guy shows up with a Sub-Zero. I'm just gonna cry really hard. Now this egg here should tell me if any humans start coming the way. Once I get to Beetle, I'll be in a much better position. Actually, since Sub-Zero is so strong, I don't want to even the Flame Beetle. I'm just gonna stay at Beetle. I'll just stay at Beetle, and it'll be a good game. There you go, gameplay, hotkeys. Umbrella's not hotkeyed. Yeah. How do I hotkey this unburrow? Okay. There we go. Now I got it. The beetle. Flame beetle might take extra damage from Sub-Zero. A normal beetle doesn't. Okay. That's it. Testing every floor there is. It's purple with the Sub-Zero. It looks like he's on the moon. I think that's the moon. Stun that guy. Now you're my spawn. Dang, Beetle's actually really strong now. Yeah, I can stun. Test this now. Alright, I think I bought an arc builder. Kill the zoo. Now I don't have to worry about Mr. Sub-Zero anymore, because I'm a beetle. Flame Beetle might get hurt by Sub-Zero, but normal Beetle doesn't. There's someone's in there. Someone's still in there. Gank him. Where'd he go? Where'd he go, buddy? Whatever. Get out of here. I'm gonna break into that. Now I'm gonna infest the zoo like it's never been infested before. Hee hee. Hey! Upgrade complete. Well, that thing obviously is supposed to run out. Infestation source detected. Alright. Wow, these are fast. Oh, those are the Hobas. Well, ah, he's the captain. Well, whatever. I think that's infested enough. Hang out in here for a few more seconds so I can infest the module. I actually do like Beetle now. It's pretty strong. Beetle's actually really strong now. Alright, now let's get out of here. You can say that again, huh? Hey, plenty of beetles there. Wow, beetles are really strong. I'm actually gonna make that. Maybe get a hatch. Three shots. Get wrecked. You know, the best part is that that guy was unspawnable. Where did the acid slime from him? I don't even know. Wow, Beetle is so strong now. Don't even need a hatch on station anymore. Oh, I have an egg on Moon. Oh, if I noticed that, I would have made a hatch on Moon so long ago. Okay. Let's actually blow the station. Blow the station while the Moon gets infested. Sounds about right. Alien spawn is right about there. Right about there. Bugs, or maybe the smith hasn't implemented it yet.
Our allies are in combat.
Looks like our human friend is now on the moon. Hopefully a human doesn't notice that. A lot of people here wouldn't blow the station. But anything that speeds up the process of infesting the moon, good in my book. I wanted to, I could probably even go Flame Beetle. Even though Flame Beetle's not the best, I still actually want to try it out after I got buffed. Xenodon evolution. Excited for that one.
All personnel must evacuate.
Subzero guy. Yeah, no. Really just grenade me. Be nice if Beetle actually had some real detection. Can't hurt me. You'll never, ever be able to. I'm in shelter. Oh! Now he sees my alien minions. Once he goes down to the creep, he won't be able to outrun me anymore. Smart of him to turn the other way. Huge problems he would have had if he was going this way. Yeah, I hate folks. Yeah, you really think you can use that twice? Nice try, human. He got trapped. Sucks for him. What's that guy even trying to do? Whatever. That's TTT out.